GrooveBend is one of the Squid's most unique features. Using the spring-loaded slider, you can slow down or speed up patterns in real time to create humanized rolls and grooves. On track 7, which is connected to the SH-01A, we have a melody with lots of triggers in it. We'll use this track to demonstrate the feature, but the same principle can be applied to any other track, including drum tracks. During playback, move the GrooveBend slider to the right to create a sense of rushing, then experiment with moving the slider to the left to create a dragging feeling. Now let's experiment with moving between both in quick succession, in a musical way. You can record these slider movements into a pattern. First press record to arm the track, then move the slider. If you're unhappy with your recording, you can undo it by pressing Shift and record. Or you can delete the recorded automation by holding the copy and paste buttons at the same time. The automation on LED will blink, indicating that automation is recorded. Then you simply move the slider in any direction and the automation will be deleted.